All new items from lands near and far. The bat.
Okay. So, yeah, look at those health points. I will take all of that, please, and thank you. And we are going to go on ahead and spend this final point fully leveling up Harvest. Wait a second, before we do... Yeah, these signs are actually a lot better, so you know what we're going to do? We're going to change our these names again. I love it how Xbox autocorrect, the first thing the uppercase D corrected to was that of Dio, and I'm instantly in love. Look at these possessed up slides going. Alright, lads. Here we go. Exactly the 100 minute mark, yes. The dramatic bell come up, dun 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 dun. No, I can just do that. Now we are.
Have you ever wondered, Death, why you are untouched while those around you and rot in the grip of corruption? Could it be that you are already blackened by the sin of betrayal? How can you defeat that which seethes in your own heart? You cannot stop me without forever damning your soul!
Final boss! Alright, Absalon. Pretty underwhelming final boss, all things considered. Oh boy. Backhanded by an axe. So now we have giant Absalon. Ow. Okay, I need to go ahead and pop this because I know for a fact that if he gets me with a certain attack, I will die instantly. There we go. I have no idea why it's sounding all V-coded. Shit, X, it's X. I was saying B. You know, if he gets up to you with that attack, you are screwed, basically. My fear levels are up. Ah, you bastard. Got my ghouls. Probably start using crows more. Go crows. Yeah, but crows also said that about me. Oh, we're fucked. We're fucked. Crows. That was a good counter, I'm not gonna lie. Shit. Oh, come on. Perfect ending. Love that. I love that sequence.
I've killed Absalom. Stopped the corruption. I stand at last at the Well of Souls. With no idea what I must do next.
It is quite simple. And yet most difficult.
I'm in no humor for riddles, Crowfather.
You may tap the power of the well to return the kingdom of man, or you may resurrect the Nephilim. But know that choosing one will doom the other.
My brother War. I would protect him above all.
To return man to the earth will require a sacrifice. Thus came life, and the seeds of humanity will be sown. But Death's journey was not ended. On the shattered earth, his brother War had slain the Destroyer.
You will be hunted. The White City for certain. The Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Moan.
War had broken the seventh seal. Summoning the horsemen of the apocalypse. And the number of the riders shall ever be 4.
There we go. Darksiders 2. Ooh, baby. I just love this game. Okay, thoughts. Yes, I completely 100% adore this day. Adore this game. Does have its problems. Absolutely. Definitely the three Dead Lords can be easily edited out. Some gameplay and technicality issues. But I love this game. I love this game so much. So, I love this game. Storyline, I think, is fantastic. I love Death's interpretation. I love the Death's interpretation in this entire universe. I think it's fantastic. Michael Wincott's voice for Death is also it's great. Side quests are also a lot of fun. I love seeing Death's development from being a solo loner to getting to know the makers, especially Karn. And then from that, makes the team in the Foundry so much more sense because they're helping each other. Then just seeing that friendship grow. Death respecting the makers is just, oh, it's so good. I love it. I would definitely. I'm 100% going to be doing a video essay on this game, most notably on this interpretation of Death. So, this was Darksiders 2. I really have nothing else to say on the matter. I'm just going to let the credits continue to go. There is a post-credit scene, and once that's basically done, we're going to be ending the stream there. So, yeah. If you showed up and started following me because of this game, thank you. Because of you, I got up to affiliate on Twitch. I'm not getting paid for doing something I enjoy, which is online content creation. I've been doing content creation for the past 3 years, but this is the first time I'm actually getting paid for it, and I love doing it. So, you know, hey, might as well. Thanks, guys.
You are alone, Lilith. Where are my Nephilim?
My prince.
The end war is upon us, yet instead of the army you promised me,
Death has returned man to the balance.
I await your punishment.
This time, Lilith, you will get no pleasure from it.